And welcome to the next FAQ or FAQ number 4. We're going to be addressing some frequently asked questions and comments from my YouTube videos that are out on YouTube. So let's get to the first one, shall we? Okay, the first one from Taufik Nugraha. Nice name. You're playing Ars So Beautiful, sir. It gives me motivation to continue my classical guitar learning, sir. Can I ask you something, sir? How long do you practice guitar in a day, sir? Sorry for my bad English. Okay, Tarfik. How long do I practice guitar every day? It's different every day. It kind of depends on what I need to do. If I'm getting ready for a show, or just a gig, or a concert. Sometimes I don't even practice. There's days that I don't even touch the guitar. Other days I'll be playing the guitar for like six hours, maybe 8 hours even. But most days I get in about an hour or so, sometimes two or three. It all depends on how creative I am, but that's a very good question. I would advise that everybody play for like concentrated practice or just playing the guitar for an hour a day. Because you're just gonna get better, it's like kind of like a form of meditation. It kind of enriches the soul, you know what I'm talking about? Next one. CRS Acoustics says, I would buy you so many beers. If I heard you playing this in the city square, I would be heard banging and screaming to the horror of all those who thought this was a dignified classical piece. My mind is set to kill. What he's talking about there is a lyric from Yngwie Malmsteen's I'm a Viking. So I kind of like brought it back to classical guitar and did an instrumental piece on it. It's a really cool song and a cool thong. Thongs aren't cool.
Now you wait just a minute.
But you know what, CRS Acoustics? You may buy me many beers, and I will drink them, because I love beers.
Beers.
Hope to meet you one day, and I hope to drink your beers. Next one. Tony V. Great job, brother. Some envious moron voted this down. Yeah, he's talking about the Wahidas video that I just put out. But, of course, somebody voted it down. As a matter of fact, somebody always votes my videos down. And as a matter of fact, I have somebody who must be subscribed and gets the bell notifications too, because literally every time I release a video within the first 5 minutes before anyone else has had a chance to see it, he or she has been notified and dislikes that video. So I have a hater. To this person, maybe you can show me on the doll where I hurt you. Let us go on to the next one. All right. Warren Haynes says, wow, that was amazing, man. Mind telling me what tuning you have your guitar at? Have a similar guitar, and mine doesn't sound nearly similar to that. Ha ha ha. I have tuned it a half step down at 432 hertz. Peace and love. All right. Yeah, well, that's why it doesn't sound the same, because one, you've tuned it a half step down, and then from there, you've tuned it even lower to 432 hertz. I just tuned a regular A440, okay, standard tuning, if you want to know. And I recently have messed around with the 432 hertz tuning, and from what I could tell, it's just a little bit lower. Is it the vibration of the universe? Not really. Because then you could even tune it lower, and then it sounds even ballsier. So might as well just detune to C or to B or A, like some of the crappy modern metal bands. No offense. Let's go to the next one. David Lawson. Do you like a guitar player by the name of Armick? If you know him, I won't have to anymore. I grew up a huge fan of his nice playing. Don't understand the second sentence, but yes, I do know of a guitar player named of Armick, and I really like Armick, actually. Armick was one of the very first cassette tapes of Spanish flamenco guitar that I was listening to when I started this journey so long ago, and I distinctly remember picking up a tape of his at a record store. I still am a fan of him today, and I don't know him personally, but we both live in Los Angeles, and we do speak to each other over the internet sometimes. If you don't know Armix Music, he's been recently uploading a bunch of new videos to his channel, so go check it out. Let's go to the next question. This is about my video inspiration by the Gypsy Kings for solo guitar. And Big Fat Pear says, "Sorry, started out great and morphed into a guitar wank." Yeah, that's what I do. I'm a guitar wanker, a guitar nerd, I'm a shredder. I try to shred. Guitar wank, that's kind of what I live for. My whole thing is to, if I'm doing a cover song or an arrangement, is to take that song and then add a million notes to it that weren't there but still work somehow. So yeah, you can call that guitar wank if you want. I call it shredding, and I call it magnificence. Sorry you didn't like it, Big Fat Pear. Actually, I'm not sorry. I don't really care. Let's go on to the next one. And there's no more. So that wraps it up and concludes FAQ number 4. Again, everybody, thanks for watching. I had a great time doing these, and I'm going to keep doing these more. So tune in next time.